यार रोना रमजाने वाला। Anybody else to join present from human in the inner Mora? Okay, the screen. See, yesterday we have started with the pig programming. Okay. Unfortunately, only 3 or 4 members have seen this video. Most of people have not seen this video. Okay. We have to see this new language, that is the pig language, which is related to the Hadoop. We are going to see one more language that is called the pig. Since only a few people have seen it, again, I will remain briefly from the beginning. Okay, when we come to this one, what is this pig language? What is its main purpose? What is this pig? Okay, it is a programming language like our C, C++. Pig is also a programming language. In simple one line, one word. In one line answer, if anybody asks you what is the pig, we can say simply it is a programming language similar to the okay. It is a programming language similar to that of our C, C++, Java, like that. Then, what is the main use of this pig language? Where it is used? That next question will come is in Hadoop, where we will use this one. Generally, Hadoop is related to Java. We developed the Hadoop in Java only, and also okay. Hadoop is mainly developed in Java language, and most of the MapReduce programs, when we want to write MapReduce programs, generally the programmers will write using Java language only. They will write the MapReduce programs of the Hadoop. But the problem with that Hadoop MapReduce programs using Java is the person who want to write the MapReduce programs using Java, he must have good command on Java. Then only he is able to write the MapReduce programs using Java in Hadoop. Okay, he must have a good command. Okay, unfortunately, most of the people will not have that much command on the Java. Okay, everybody, nobody knows complete Java is not known to everybody. So most of the people does not know completely about the Java. So they are facing problems while writing the MapReduce programs in Hadoop using Java. Okay, for those people who are facing problems for writing MapReduce programs using Java in Hadoop, okay, this pig language was developed. Okay, the main purpose of the pig language, why they developed this pig language, is the main reason for development of pig language is as an alternative to Java to write MapReduce programs, to write the MapReduce programs. Yeah. Okay, they have developed this pig language, which can be used as an alternative. Okay, how it is mainly useful means how pig is useful is easy when we compare with Java means. Okay, when we compare with Java language, this pig language is very, very simple one. Once you know the SQL language, the database SQL language, structured query language, the person who knows the SQL language can easily understand the pig language. The main requirement for understanding pig language is we must have some basic idea in the SQL language, creation of tables, okay, writing queries on tables. Okay, if you know the database SQL language, the person who knows SQL can easily understand this pig language. It is very easy for them. Okay, that's why when we write the MapReduce programs using pig language, the programmer will feel flexibility. Okay, when we compare with writing of the programs using the Java. That is the main reason why pig language was developed. Okay, to write the MapReduce programs in Hadoop. Okay, they developed the Pig language as an alternative to Java so that the programmers can flexibly write the MapReduce program. Okay, those programs who are facing problems with Java while writing the MapReduce programs, this Pig language has become a very much useful. Okay, that is the main reason. What is the use of this Pig language in Hadoop? Means to write the MapReduce program simply in one line answer. To easily write the MapReduce program, they have developed this Pig language. Clear? We will briefly see what is this Pig. Okay, it is an abstraction over the MapReduce. Apache Pig can be called as an abstraction over MapReduce. That means, what is data abstraction? We know very well, data abstraction means giving only required details without giving complete details. Okay, Apache Pig can be defined as an abstraction over MapReduce. That means this Apache, by using this Apache Pig, we can write what the MapReduce program wants. Instead of writing all the things like Java, by using Apache Pig directly, we can write what we want in the MapReduce program. We will write that part only. Okay, when we take a Java language for writing MapReduce program, we have to write the complete program. Okay, but when we write the same MapReduce using the Apache Pig, we will write only the required details. That means what we want, only that thing we will write. Instead of writing the entire program, we will write only the required things. That's why they defined Apache Pig as an abstraction of the MapReduce. Okay, it was developed by the Yahoo. The Yahoo team have developed this one in 2006. The Yahoo team has developed this Pig language. Okay, its first version was released in 2008. Okay, in 2006 it was developed later. Its first version was released in 2008. Okay, simply, what is this Pig means? What is a Pig? Our answer will be, Pig is a high-level programming language useful for analyzing large data sets. Pig is a high-level data language, high-level programming language which is useful for analyzing large data sets. Okay. Generally, in a MapReduce program, MapReduce framework, when we take a MapReduce framework, okay, the programs need to be translated to series of MapReduce stages. Already we know when we take a MapReduce concept, okay, it is a series of phases will be there. Splitting phase, mapping phase, shuffling phase, sorting phase, next reducing phase. Okay, a MapReduce framework is a series of stages. So the program needs to be converted into a series of stages. Whenever we write a MapReduce program, the program should be converted into the series of all pages. To support all the pages, it has to be converted into a series of pages. Clear? But the problem is, okay, the programmer who is writing program for this MapReduce framework, since it is not a programming model, MapReduce is not a programming model, okay, the data analysts who are writing programs for that framework are not happy with this one. They are not comfortable to write the programs for this MapReduce framework. The data analysts, okay, who wants to write the programs from this MapReduce framework, are not happy to write, are not flexible to write programs for this MapReduce framework. Why? Because this MapReduce framework is not similar to a programming model. It is not like a programming model. So that the data analysts are generally not flexible or not happy to write easily write the programs for MapReduce framework. Clear? See, these two points are the main points we have. Okay, our MapReduce framework is a series of stages. So whenever we write a program for this MapReduce framework, the programs needs to be translated into series of stages. Your program should support the splitting stage, your program should support the mapping stage, next it has to support the shuffling, sorting, reducing. All these stages will be there. Okay, the program has to handle all these phases. The data analyst who is writing program for this MapReduce framework, okay, is not happy, is not familiar with this MapReduce framework. Why? Because MapReduce framework is not similar to the programming model. It is not like a normal programming model. So they are not flexible to write directly in the MapReduce framework. Okay. So in order to fill the gap between data analyst and the MapReduce framework, to fill the gap whatever between the data analyst and the MapReduce programming, Pig was developed. The PIG language was developed to fill the whatever the gap between data analyst and the MapReduce framework. The gap between these two persons, to fill the gap between these two persons, this PIG language was invented. Clear? Why? Because directly data analyst is not familiar to write programs in MapReduce framework. Why? Because MapReduce framework is not similar to programming model. So the data analyst is not happy to write directly programs for MapReduce framework. So to fill whatever the gap between the data analyst who is facing problems to write the programs directly in MapReduce framework, to fill that gap, this Apache PIG was built. Okay, for the on the top of the Hadoop, Apache PIG was built, which is used to fill gap between them. It will act as a bridge between the data analyst and the MapReduce framework. By using this Apache PIG, the data analyst can easily write the programs for MapReduce framework. Okay, by using this one, he can easily represent the data. He can analyze larger data sets. Okay, by using this Apache PIG platform, okay, the data analyst can easily analyze the large sets of data. He can easily analyze the large sets of data by representing them in the form of data flow. By representing the large data sets in the form of data flow means data moving, okay, from where to where the data is moving, basing on the data flow, okay, he can analyze the large data sets easily. Okay, with the help of this Apache PIG tool, the data analyst can easily analyze large sets of data by representing the data in the form of a data flow. Data flow diagram, I think you have idea. In the UML, you got this DFD data flow diagram, okay. From where to where the data is moving. Okay, it will represent the large data sets in the form of DFD diagram. And basing on that one, the programmer can use the data analyst can easily analyze the large sets of data using this Apache PIG. Okay, this PIG is generally used in with Hadoop. Okay, using PIG, we can perform many operations, data operations on the data. We can perform all the data manipulation operations in Hadoop using PIG. We can perform the all data manipulation operations like inserting new data, deletion of the old data, okay, overwriting the data, reading the data, writing the data. Like that, we can perform all data manipulation operations in Hadoop using this PIG. Clear? Now, inside this PIG, in the Apache PIG, okay, there is a, okay, to write the data analysis programs, PIG provides a high-level language known as PIG Latin. Okay, the Apache PIG provides a language called, which is called as the PIG Latin. The language which is given by this Apache PIG is known as the PIG Latin language. The name of that language is the PIG Latin. To write the data analysis programs, PIG provides a high-level language known as PIG Latin. The language name is the PIG Latin. Okay, by using this PIG Latin, we can, okay, this PIG Latin language provides various operators by using which programmers can develop his own functions for reading, writing, and processing data. This PIG Latin language contains various operators. By using those operators, the programmer can write his own functions. Those are defined functions. He can write his own functions for reading the data, for writing the data, and for processing the data. The programmer can write his own functions. Clear? This PIG Latin provides various operators which help the programmer to develop his own functions to do various operations. Okay, to analyze the data using Apache PIG, programmers need to write scripts using PIG Latin language. To analyze the data using this Apache PIG platform, the programmer has to write the script using this PIG Latin language. He will write the script, which will be internally converted into the MapReduce program. Clear? The scripts which is written in the form in the PIG Latin language are internally converted into MapReduce tasks. Okay, whatever the script that is written in the PIG Latin language, that script will be internally converted into MapReduce tasks. Okay, with the help of a component called PIG Engine. Clear? To analyze the data using Apache PIG, the programmer need to write script using PIG Latin language. After writing the script using PIG Latin language, it will be internally converted into MapReduce tasks. Okay, how it will be internally converted into MapReduce tasks means the script will be converted into MapReduce tasks means with the help of a component called Pig Engine. The Apache Pig contains a component called Pig Engine, which will convert Pig Latin script into MapReduce jobs. Clear? Whenever we write the Apache Latin script, Pig Latin script, the Pig Latin script will be internally converted into the MapReduce jobs with the help of a component of Apache Pig, which is known as Pig Engine. Like, what is the role of general compiler? The compiler will take high-level language, C language or Java language, and it will be converted into the machine language. Clear? Similarly, here also, we write the script in Pig Latin language. Internally, the Pig Latin language will be converted into the MapReduce tasks. Okay, who will convert this one means Pig Engine will convert that one. It is similar to our compiler. Like our compiler, this Pig Engine will convert the Pig Latin script into the MapReduce jobs. Clear? The Apache Pig contains Pig Engine, which will convert them into the MapReduce jobs. Clear? That is briefly the introduction of this Pig. What is this concept of Pig? Mainly, what is a Pig means? It is a high-level language, programming language used for analyzing large data sets. Okay. Simply in one line, we will give this answer. It is a high-level language useful for analyzing large data sets. Clear? This Pig internally contains a language called Apache Pig provides a high-level language. That high-level language is called the Pig Latin. The language provided by this Apache Pig is known as the Pig Latin. By using this Pig Latin, the programmer can write his own functions. Clear? Next, this Pig Latin script will be internally converted into MapReduce jobs by using a component called Pig Engine. With the help of this component, Pig Engine, the Apache Pig Latin script will be easily converted into the MapReduce jobs. Well, because in the Hadoop, we want the MapReduce tasks only. We want to give the MapReduce tasks. Okay. Instead of directly writing the program for MapReduce jobs, we are writing the Pig Latin script, and that Pig Latin script will be internally converted into the MapReduce tasks with the help of this Pig Engine. That is the brief introduction of this Pig Latin concept. Next, why that name means? There is a silly reason is there why the language is named as Pig means. There is not that much reason is there. The reason is very simple one. Okay. What is this Apache Pig provides is, this Apache Pig enables people to focus on analyzing data sets and to spend less time on writing MapReduce programs. You should have concentrating on how to write the MapReduce program. With the help of this Apache Pig, the programmer can concentrate on how to analyze the large data sets instead of spending time on how to write MapReduce programs. Generally, if you write the MapReduce programs using Java, the programmer has to spend more time on how to write the MapReduce programs. Why? Because it is somewhat difficult to write directly MapReduce programs using Java. So the programmer will have to spend more amount of time on writing the programs. But here, when we use Apache Pig, it makes the programmers or people to focus mainly on the analyzing of data, how to analyze the data instead of spending time on how to write the programs. Clear? The name was given. Why that name means? Okay, similar to the pigs who eat anything. Okay, this programming language was named as the pig. There is no other reason. Generally, we know the animal pig will eat everything. Okay. Similarly, this programming language can accept any kind of data. Okay. We know big data is a huge collection of data. Many kinds of data will be there in that big data collection. Okay, this Pig language can accept any forms of data or any kind of data. That's why it is named as a Pig. That is the only reason why they named this language as Pig. There is no other reason. Okay. Similar to pigs who eat anything, the Pig programming language is designed to work upon any kind of data. This programming language will work on any kind of data. That's why the name is Pig. There is no other reason. Only the simple reason is this one. Like pig who eats everything, this will also accept everything. That's why the name of this one as a pig. Clear? Yes. Why that name means? This is the only reason why they given the name as pig. Next one more small concept is, why do we need the Apache pig? That means, what are the benefits of this Apache pig? What are the advantages of using this Apache pig? That's one more concept we want to know. Why do we need Apache pig? Or nothing but what are the advantages of Apache pig? Or what are the benefits of the Apache pig? We have to know the what are the benefits of Apache pig. See this one. Programmers who are not so good at Java normally used to struggle working with Hadoop. Those people who are working with Hadoop, if they are not good at Java, then they will face problems. Look at the people who are not so good at Java normally face problems when they are working with Hadoop. Especially while performing any MapReduce task, they will face problems. For such persons, this Apache pig is like a boon for all such programmers. For those programmers who don't have good command on Java, but who are working with Hadoop, they generally face problems while dealing with MapReduce tasks, which should be written in Java. Okay. For such type of programmers who does not have good command on Java, this Apache pig is a boon. Okay. For all such programmers, with this Apache pig, instead of using Java, they can happily write the MapReduce task. Clear? One main advantage of this one is using Pig Latin language, programmers can perform MapReduce task easily. Using Pig Latin, programmers can perform MapReduce task easily without having type complex code in Java. Okay, instead of writing the complex code of Java, the programmer can easily perform the MapReduce task if he is using the Pig Latin language. Okay, instead of writing the complex data types, instead of using the complex data types of Java, simply the programmer can easily perform the MapReduce task by using this Pig Latin script. By writing the Pig Latin script, he can easily perform MapReduce task. That is one advantage. Next, Apache Pig uses multi-query approach. That means, okay, we can write the multiple queries in a single program. In a single script, we can write multiple queries. The Apache Pig, the advantage is it will support the multi-query approach. That means by writing a single script, in a single script, we can write multiple queries so that instead of writing separate scripts for every query, you know, we can write a single script by using this multi-query approach. Thereby, the length of the program, okay, by reducing the length of the code, the total code of the program will be reduced. Yeah, just like multitasking. But when we come to the multitasking, we have to write every task is a separate one, but they run parallelly. Every task is a separate one, but they run parallelly. Here, when we come to the Apache Pig, multi-queries. Multiple queries will be there in a single script. Instead of writing separate script for every query, we will write a single script, Apache Latin, Pig Latin script for doing all the queries at a time. Okay. Thereby, the advantage of using this multi-query approach is the total length of the code will be reduced. Okay, Apache Pig uses multi-query approach. By using with the advantage of this multi-query approach is the length of the code will be reduced. The total code of the MapReduce program will be reduced very much if by, with the help of this multi-query approach. For example, he has given a small example also. For example, you have written an operation in Java. Okay, it has taken 200 lines of code in Java. When we write an operation which has taken 200 LOC, 200 lines of code in Java, if you write the same operation in Apache Pig Latin, it will take just 10 lines of code. Okay, for an operation which has taken 200 lines of code in Java, can be easily written in Apache Pig Latin using only 10 lines of code. That means there is a huge difference in the lines of code. The same operation can be written using 10 lines only when we go for Apache Latin. When we use Java, the lines will be 200 lines. that means, okay, by using this Apache Latin, okay, we can reduce the code. A huge difference will be there in the number of lines of code when we write the MapReduce program using Apache Latin, using Java. There will be a huge difference in lines of code. Clear? By using the Apache PigLatin, the line number of lines of code can be easily reduced. Can be easily reduced. Clear? That is the one thing. Okay. Generally, the Apache Pig reduces the development time almost 16 times. Okay. When we compare with the development time using Java, the Apache Pig reduces the development time by almost 16 times. The time will be reduced when we compare with the time taken by the time taken when we want to develop the MapReduce program using the Java. Okay, when we compare the time taken for Apache PigLatin to develop the to write the code, the time variation will be there also. The development time will also be reduced by because the number of lines of code is reducing, so that the development time is also usually reducing when we use this PigLatin language instead of the Java for MapReduce program. Clear? Next, one more advantage is this here. PigLatin, already I told you, it is similar to that of SQL-like language. The person who are familiar with SQL can easily understand PigLatin language. The person who knows the SQL language of DBMS can easily understand this PigLatin. He has not that much difficulty to understand this one. Once you know then the DBMS by using SQL, how to create the tables, how to modify the tables, creation, alter, okay, drop, all these commands. If you are familiar with SQL, okay, you can you are familiar with this PigLatin also. Okay, this PigLatin contains many built-in operators to support various operations like joins, filters, and ordering. This Apache Pig provides many built-in operators which will support the operations like joining of data, filtering of data, or ordering of data. It has for doing the various operations on the data like joining of data or filtering or ordering. Ordering means arranging the data in some proper order. For doing various operations like this, it has many built-in operators are there. We will see later what are the operators available in the Pig. We will slowly go into the language, then we will see that one also. Clear? In addition to that one, the PigLatin contains nested data types like tuples, DAGs, maps, etc. Okay, which are absent in MapReduce. Okay, this PigLatin internally contains the other data types like advanced data types like tuples, bags, and maps. What is a tuple? When we come to the Python, we know very well what is a tuple in Python. What is a tuple? Tuple idea in Python lo manaku vachindi tuples. List, tuple, we have seen sets, dictionaries, all these things we have seen in our Python. A tuple is similar to that of array only. A tuple is a immutable collection of elements. A tuple is a immutable collection of elements. Whereas list is a mutable collection of elements. Array is a mutable collection of elements. But tuple is immutable. That means once we add elements into the tuple, we can't modify the element. That is called a tuple. We can it is only read-only collection of elements. Simply we can say tuple is a read-only collection of elements. In the Python or in the Python we have seen this list and tuples, etc. A tuple can be defined as a immutable collection of elements. Tuples are present. Next, bag is also a data type in a bag is nothing but a collection of tuples. Tuples are nothing but immutable collection of elements, and bags are nothing but a collection of tuples are nothing but the bags. Map is nothing but a map is a data type for storing key comma value. A map is a collection of key comma value pairs. Like this, the PigLatin contains some nested data types like tuples, bags, and map. Again, we will see what are the data types in the PigLatin. We will see clearly there. We will get this point. Okay. Briefly, these are the advantages or benefits of the PigLatin. Okay, what are the why we have to use Apache Pidgin instead of Java? Why we have to use this one means instead of Java? Why we have to use the Apache Pidgin? One is that using Piglatin we can easily write the MapReduce programs. The next advantage is it will support the multi-query approach. Okay, because of this multi-query approach, the number of lines of code will be considerably reduced. Okay, it will be considerably reduced, and also the development time will be reduced. Next, it is similar to that of SQL-like language, so that learning of this Piglatin is very easy. If once we know the SQL language, it will be very easy. Next, it internally it contains many built-in operators. Operators are available for performing the operations like joining, filtering, or ordering of data. Built-in operators are available so that we have no need to write the code for joining of data or filtering or ordering. We will use the built-in operators. And also it will support the nested data types like tuples, bags, and maps. In addition to the normal data types, it will support all these things also. We will see again these things in the next concept also. We will see what are these tuples, bags, and maps. Okay, this is briefly the introduction to the Pig language. What is a Pig language? Why the name is Pig language? What are the benefits of R? Why we need to use the Pig language? Clear? These are the some. This is briefly about the introduction of Pig language. Clear, guys? Tomorrow we will see the briefly next concepts. What are the features of this Pig language? Comparison of Apache Pig and SQL language like that. We will see the remaining things. Clear. But this is the today's class. Briefly, introduction of this Pig language. Clear, guys? Okay. In the next class, we will see the features of the Pig. What are the main features of the Pig? Next, comparison of the Apache Pig with the other languages, and we will see all those things in the next class onwards. Okay. Thank you very much for this today's class. Log out avvadu. I will save the screenshot of attendance. Unna vallu varaku log out avvadu. Nenu screenshot save chestunnanu. Okay, thank you guys.